Okay, so here we have a tomato hornworm here, and I'm going to show you a great way to get back at these guys for them destroying tomato plants. And my ducks just happen to love these, so I'm going to throw this in. And no more green tomato hornworm. And those ducks are going to turn that into protein for me.